Just spotted the new Chevy Bolt here. First one I've seen in person. Looks pretty cool. Looks like it's direct from a Michigan manufacturer car. So they're over here at the Rosewood at Sandhill, but looks pretty cool. I haven't, have a buddy that ordered one of these, but I'm not sure how soon it'll be till they officially hit the roads here. See if we can see the interior there. Got the reflection off the glass, but looks pretty cool. The leather interior on this one. See the trunk here. Too much of a glare. See, might have a little bit of a blind spot there. It looks just about as roomy as our 16 volt. Good looking car. The trunk might be a little small there. Definitely smaller than the Volt. It's got a cover there, so I can't see into it to see how deep it goes, but there's the interior. Like a pretty similar layout to the Volt. Two-tone interior there. Looks like it's got the fast charge under there. Yeah, pretty cool. Once again, the all-new Bolt. They're definitely having some sort of event here. Looks like a couple more Bolts. Got a Volt with the manufacturer plate on there. Some trailers right here in Tesla's backyard too, so it should be pretty interesting. All right, I just found out from the staff from the event that it's an event for journalists. So they've got about probably about 40 of these Bolts. So you can see all the different colors here. They've got more that are being washed and charged and detailed and whatnot. But evidently it's for a journalist event. So pretty cool stuff. Thanks again for watching.